Hi, so I'm going to hit the local point today. It's the 29th of February 2017, and I'm here at the motel. I'm showing our visitors in, and I'm going to do a search seizure warrant on this property and the next one. That's what I've been doing for a long time. I've warned the white real estate not to sell it. And so they'll have to get their money back, the landowners who have bought this property. And there's an urupa underneath it. It's a great site of my ancestors, and that's what I want this motel seized off of, because of that violation. All urupas along here, great sites of my ancestors, who are Taha, Hapua and the Portuguese Muriwaka boundary area. So that's all I want to say today. And Jamie's here with me, and Don, Dion, and Dion, Aiko, Walker, and his wife, Tika, are here with me as well on our Hikoi around the East Coast to open up the native graduate Tereleng Wairu, Reinga, and Te Hapua area, Te Hiku, or Tika Marae, to Awatere Marae on the East Cape, and to Tereleng Hapua Marae at Rangitukia.